The Nazi war machine was on its last legs, hammered on all sides by Allied forces. After so much sacrifice, so much horror, it seemed the world would wake at last from its nightmare. Instead, Hitler woke the dead. The Allies didn't stand a chance. Hitler's thralls were tireless, numberless, merciless. They came from everywhere. Nowhere was safe. But we formed a resistance, and we fought on despite the odds. The Dead War, we called it. After months of brutal losses, a volunteer squad turned the tide. They cast Hitler into another world, cutting the head from the snake. And yet still the war rages. Even with no leader and no purpose, the dead roam the earth in swarms a million strong. And us? Well, we're taking the world back, one bullet at a time.
Still no response from base. Something must be up with the radios. Better get back there before Bruno blows a fuse.
For you. This lockdown, you know? Doors are supposed to stay shut.
Lockdown.
All right, open up.
Welcome back. Good to see you're still in one piece.
What's with the lockdown? What happened?
The brass issued an evac order. We're getting out of this dump. Go talk to Bruno. He's been waiting for you.
Thank you. Grazie a Dio. You're alive. What took you so long, eh? I thought we'd have to leave without you.
Sorry, no such luck. What's all this about anyway?
Orders came this morning. Milan's not safe anymore, so we're pulling out. Or we were, until the damned radios went down. Think you could help? Go upstairs and take over from Jack. Then we'll get you to your train.
I'll see what I can do.
Radio mask. Damn Ursks are all over it, and they just won't stay still. Maybe you could clear them out, eh?
I swear these things get dumber every day. Stand aside.
Ah, merci. Whenever you're ready, just aim and squeeze, mon ami. Captain Ed Shot here. You are a true hero, a lifesaver. I thank you.
Testing, testing. Ah, thank the heavens it works. Now that's done, report to medical for a quick checkup. Then we'll see about getting you to the train, eh?
Thank you.
world. If it isn't the best kill squad in all of Italy. I trust you are being careful all day, yeah? Here, take a med kit. Never know when you might need fixing up.
Thanks, Doc. Appreciate it.
It's time we got you out of here. Head to platform 5. There's a train waiting for you there.
Copy that. Thanks, Bruno.
Hey, Hotshot. Come here.
You see this here workbench? You can use it to switch your old weapons for nice, shiny new ones. Don't be shy. Try it out. You can upgrade your weapons at workbenches as well, provided you have the right parts.
Hey, what's up, man? Come to take some pot shots at the dead man, have you? Ready, steady, don't kill the civvies. And go! Hey, shoot the stinking bastards, man! Shot a civvy.
day. Go on. You better get to that train before this whole damn place collapses.
Crash through the wall. Not husks, real zombies. The station's under siege.
Bastardo! No time to waste. Push forward through the station and get to that train. Look out for survivors as you go.
Damn it, the station's a wreck. Bruno, you're taking the long way. Target down. Stay down. More dead coming off the train. damn it. It's a blood sink. That's bad news.
You remember how to deal with them, yes? Destroy the dead body and don't break the sink.
Guess I'm on a roll. Top of the coal carriage. Everywhere, undead bastards.
Gun them down and push forward.
Thank you. It's a bad day to be dead. Back, and that settles it. This war is not over.